Well, the Pearl River Valley Water Supply District has once again increased discharge at the Ross Barnett Reservoir to account for the peak inflow now coming in. Discharge is expected to begin decreasing later today. The river gauge at Jackson is now predicted to crest at 31 feet on Saturday morning, the 24th. Although this is still being considered minor flooding, water will begin to impact some homes and businesses in Jackson and Byram.